Yeah, with this, I'm afraid you're not going to get that stuff. I personally
know for sure the Dreaming Light is a better song than A Dying Wish. If you want to hear brutal metal, you really are at the wrong show. Anyway, we rock. You've seen the band. We rock, man. What about your voice? Why do you talk like this? Can I have a cup of tea, please, Mom? Maybe some kapusta for dinner. It's all good, we're not taking the piss, we're just having a bit of fun here. It's all good. We are making a new album in December. And it's gonna be, we've got high hopes, it's gonna be good, so. While I'm on the subject, can I just thank you and every single Anathema fan in Poland for being so very fucking fantastic for us. Thank you. The first time we played in Poland, it was 1996. And the place was okay, I didn't expect this. Is this what Poland is like? And you know, every time we've done two DVDs here, dozens of concerts, it's always been fantastic for us. So thank you.
Well said.
So you can sing along to this one, it's called Flying.
Ale zbieram chętnych. Nie chcesz? Ale nie, czy chcesz? Ale czy chcesz?
Starting to search the moonlight here, I like the charms behind the veil, trying to find it. And all around us everywhere is all that we could ever share, but we could see it. Flying above you. You know that movie, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, where there's like a thousand people on a hill and they're all doing that?